Hey guys, look what the internet taught me how to do with the PS2.